You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie.
Once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining. Can't do us any good.
Actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got...
Follow me. Quickly.
Yeah, hang cover!
Can I give you the signal?
They're everywhere.
Those people right there.
What's the job crew? We got the trip. I don't see anything down there.
What the fuck?
I got visuals on the cover here.
I hear him up ahead. We can get through here. Down.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Everybody get down.
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Good fun.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Squad, report.
Shh. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
I think we can squeeze through here.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Bob.
Come on. They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
But years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. But they see using sound.
Like that?
Like that. If you hear one click, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Yeah,
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
We're okay. We got a way through.
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Yeah.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off. I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Joel, over here. Hit a sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Hope there's someone who can meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
Thank you.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where are we going, Tess?
The Capitol building's in this direction. Get up over this truck.
Right. Climb on up.
anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Sign out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
How were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military
place. You'd sneak out?
You know, Florida City. I was in the mall when I ran
into... That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those... Hit me. How was that?
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
What you did?
Sorry.
No, no,
sorry.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
Run!
Shit. Tess? Thank you. close. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.